Debbie snacks were an essential part of my childhood, and my favorite were the chewy and fudgy cosmic brownies. So let's make them at home and even better. Here's a list of everything you'll need to make your brownies from scratch. First thing you're gonna do is whisk together all your dry ingredients. Then add the eggs, vanilla extract, and your melted butter. Make sure to mix together using a rubber spatula so they turn out fudgy rather than cakey. Then drop that all into a lined 8x8 baking pan and pop it in the oven to bake. To make the easiest frosting, just add all your ingredients into a bowl. Pop in the microwave 15 seconds at a time, mixing until it looks just like this. Once the brownies cool down, pour the frosting on top and let it chill so the frosting hardens. Last step, add your rainbow chips and cut them just like the cosmic brownies you ate when you were a kid. And that's it. Stay hungry.